We're here in Oakland for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Oakland Raiders.
Yeah, I don't know who dislikes each other when the other person more. Do the teams or the fans? You know, you're either a Raider fan or you're a 49er fan. But look, two teams on the upswing, trying to get back to their glory days. And I think they both have a chance. So that's why I'm looking forward to this game today. It should be daring and should be fun.
Well, there's so much bad blood between these two teams and franchises and fan bases that they played for years in the preseason. I mean, it's, of all preseason games, there's never been more intensity that time of year than when you get the Raiders and the 49ers on the field.
Well, you know, you have two fan bases, you have two football teams that are trying to control one household. So that's, it just makes for a confrontation. It's like having a one-car garage that we got to get two cars to fit in there. What turns into a little bit of a battle. So that, I think that describes these two teams.
Pryor's going to take it from the gun. Trying to work that left side. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's not good timing between the receiver and the quarterback. The quarterback that time throws it too quick and too far in front to the wide receiver on the slant route.
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Caught, and they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
That reception gave them the first down. Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden on his way. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. What an effort and a touchdown.
Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They'll take it at the 20.
Ohio!
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Drives ahead. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Kaepernick from the gun. We're early in this one, but already a crucial third and long play coming up.
These are tough situations. What are you going to do on the offensive side? There's only so much you can do. If I was the defense, I would look for a screen.
On the way, third down. He'll fire it out to the left. Incomplete and almost intercepted.
Well, this is a classic case, wasn't it? A blitz bend, but don't break. That's what the defense did. They gave up some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted.
Escaping the pressure, working that left side, makes the grab, and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. He is brought down at the 49-yard line. Frank Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick's got the football after the play fake. Catch is made.
Well, in the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job bedtime by the quarterback, avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on the run.
First and 10, Gore, heading right. Nice tackle.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stopping for a short gain.
And Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Colin Kaepernick from that ball is picked off. Ball is out. The offense was able to recover the ball. Runs out of bounds.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit them so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Fights off the hit. He's headed right. Mounting a serious drive. On the run. He's got room.
Number 7, the ball carrier. Gain of 8 on the play.
This long drive continues. They'll go ground.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. Touchdown, 49ers.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The 49ers line up now for the point after. The point after try is in the books. The 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Jacoby Ford with a chance to return one. And he's met head on right there at the 20. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. First and 10. And the give to Darren McFadden.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Wide receivers are bunched up. The running back goes in motion. Drop back, shotgun formation. Launches it down the field. Unbelievable grab.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
First and 10. Here's the draw. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Pryor's got it in the gun. Throwing now to his left. No one in sight. Has the grab. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Stacked up at that point. Oh,
and Crabtree's in the slot. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The 49ers get a first down.
When you see the defensive back on the inside of a wide receiver, you have a corner route on, make sure you throw it towards the sideline, let the wide receiver outrun the defensive back, and he makes a nice catch there. When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. Kaepernick, in some ways, is redefining the quarterback position with his ability to throw and run the football like we just saw.
Yeah, you know, I'll say this about Colin Kaepernick. If he couldn't run at all, he still would be a very successful NFL quarterback because he has a tremendous arm to go along with those tremendous legs.
He steps out. Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. And Crabtree's a receiver in the slot. Reaches out and snatches it. He steps out.
Tip, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
First down following the long play. And a little screen set up here. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. That second down coming up. It's handed to the running back.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Third and 11. Kaepernick sells the play fake and looks downfield. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. The 49ers step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package.
Finally, the defense stood up. It's fourth down. They've given up a long drive, but they come through in the clutch that time. Nice job.
Ohio! Ohio!
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Looking to scramble. In on the stop. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. On second and one. He's going deep. And they can't connect.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Third and short following the incompletion. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense, The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
So that's not going to get it done here, and the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Got to have good feet as a quarterback in today's game, and that's always been the case. But when you get under pressure, you got to be able to move outside and see if you can make a play.
Second down after the incompletion. Secures it with two hands.
Quarterback seen cover four. More defensive backs playing back against the deep passes. They know they're going to look for underneath or crossing routes. That time, a good throw by the quarterback to the receiver going across the field.
Getting away from the pressure. And gains 12.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First down coming up. We're about midway. Touchdown. Runs it across. Touchdown.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like getting the football where you can score to get it done.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Gets out past the 30, brought down near the 35.
Ohio! Ohio!
Quarters formation here for the defense. They run the counter play.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Second down, McFadden, middle. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Hire that defense out.
The catch is made at the secondary.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And we've reached the two-minute warning. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The 49ers with an empty backfield look here. First down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
His first down as they head to the line.
Running away from the pressure. The ball is out. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope the best.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Here's the quick toss. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and 15. Kaepernick's play action.
Easy catch there. No one near him. 49ers in for the score.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
There's a flag out.
The PAT sails wide here.
Awesome. Defense.
Players for both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. The 49ers will go ahead with the extra point. The flag is down. Count it.
Offside. Defense.
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Out of completion this time. They bring him to the turf.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The Raiders come out in a bunch set. Pryor's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Ball's picked off. Tackle's made.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
And Crabtree's lined up now as a slot receiver. Looks to his left. That pass play picks up a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down here after the completion.
Setting up screen. Complete. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Second and 14. Escaping the pressure. The tackle is made.
Well, the defense put the pressure on the quarterback, but they didn't take advantage of it. He gets outside the pocket and it takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Man, nice job by the QB.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And he's in.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
But a flag is in there. Extra point is good.
Offside. Defense.
The defense, a little jumpy right there. The 49ers for the extra point. The point after is good. ers setting up for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. McFadden's handed the football. The Raiders signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. McFadden's out in the slot. Second in the yard. Left side. Ball is out, and the recovery is made by the defense.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Looking down the field, and he's taken down. So that's going to do it for the first half. 49ers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by 8. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Taken down at about the 33, maybe the 34-yard line. Now on first down. And here we go. The first snap of the second half. Makes the grab. And that's a gain of 10.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Gore's got it on the handoff.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is, you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Second and 3 after that last carry. Going to take off with it. And here he goes. And he's out of bounds.
Colin Kaepernick is dangerous throwing the football, but he's also dangerous running the football too. Has a keen idea when to scramble, and when he does, he can make it happen.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
First and 10. In trouble now. Throws to the right.
Vernon Davis hauls it in.
25 on that play.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
This play set up by the long gainer. And the give to Frank Gore. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Trying to make something happen. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, that's just an awful job by the offensive line. And they break down almost immediately, but a nice job by the quarterback. Able to get outside the pocket and keep the play alive.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third and 11. Play action. The throw to the left. Wide open for the catch.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
So, first and goal to go. With two hands, he has it. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Offside. Defense.
He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. First down here. Frank Gore gets it here.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
He is in for the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The 49ers now will tack on the extra point. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Gets away from the pressure, eyeing that left side. And he is brought down at the 39.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Second down, 14. Complete. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
And Navarro Bowman brings him down.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just that it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
He's into the open.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Willis in on the quarterback.
Pressuring the quarterback, that's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time they blitz. It was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Double tight end formation. First and 10. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Play fake here, looking for an open receiver on the right. Tipped away.
Oh, nice job. That cornerback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Lined up in the slot, looking to the right side and throwing. Running play went through 11.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Flag is out.
That's a false start on the offense, and that'll cost them 5 yards.
False start. Offense. Still fourth down.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
He's batted away.
What in the world were they thinking about on that occasion, going for it on fourth down?
Let's just don't be shocked by this decision, Jim. We see it all the time. He keeps making really dumb decisions like this, and it's probably going to cost him the game.
Picks up about 4.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players. Your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back, they need to make a big play here.
Here we go.
Darren McFadden will run with it. They deck him in the backfield.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Running it like it's an option play.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short gain.
Offense lines up here. Finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully, right on target. Touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Scrambling out of the pocket. The ball is jarred loose. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. And the enthusiastic fans in the black hole are revved up for this one here at Overstock.com Coliseum. Come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage. Holding, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Final quarter underway now with this snap.
Number 21. Gets the ball over.
Third down, following the run. Throws to the right. And a flag's down. The tackle is made, short of the first. And that'll bring up fourth down.
Defense.
You took a few of these shots in your day. That's a late hit on the quarterback.
Yeah, nowadays, these guys, I believe the quarterback is overprotected. This is a bad call. The defensive player, feel bad. All he's doing is his job, and he still gets penalized 15 yards.
They'll take that gift from the defense and line up now with a new set of downs.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And Crabtree is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Kaepernick from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Has it. Touchdown.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risks. And what a job.
Yeah. Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. You talk about momentum, that turns into an eight-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Pryor standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Airing it out. Beautiful catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Running to his right.
He's up six.
Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Ball slipped out of his hands.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 45, the intended receiver. Third down.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a touchdown.
We're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. Raiders ready for action. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Gets out past the 30 and brought down at the 35. Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10.
Jukes him. Muscles through the defender.
They tackle him for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. Forced to the ground.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterbacks and you're just rushing the defensive linemen, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Baldwin's in the slot. Throws the pass. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Andy Lee will be punting this one. Terrell Pryor will be under center.
Ohio!
Three-step drop. Trying to work that left side. On target.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
McFadden lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
The reception, easy, wide open.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
First and 10, inhales the pass.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. Challenging the defender. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Gets out past the 30, brought down near the 35. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. He's scrambling now. He'll fire it out to the left. And incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. The jumbo set on the field. Second and 10. They feed the running back. Up in the pistol formation. Third down and 7. Gets away from the pressure. Gets away from the stack. Wiggle. Ball's loose. A recovery by the defense. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
Just a quick drop back.
Escaping the pressure. He's looking long. Makes the play.
Wow, look at the nice job by the quarterback. But how about the defensive lineman? When you get a chance to sack the quarterback, you can't miss it. Not only do you miss the sack, the quarterback gets away and finds a receiver down the field. What a throw.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Five, maybe six out of that.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
The Raiders coming to the line. Still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Hey, bro, put your defense to the test and give me a shot. Hit the field goal. Give me 30 seconds. Call timeout. Call timeout, bro. I'm telling you, just give me some time to score. Okay, fine.
Second down. Coming up,
bro.
Takes a knee. The Raiders call a timeout. Their first. pressure kick coming up here.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.